Southwest Iowa Congressman Randy Feenstra is looking to boost support for K-9 units in the area and include law enforcement agencies there. Feenstra visited the Ida County Sheriff's Office today to promote his newly introduced Honoring Police Officer and K-9 Service Act, which would help cover the cost of operating K-9 units to include vet bills and support after the dog retires from active duty. He met this morning with Ida County Sheriff Wade Harriman and Ida County Sheriff's Office's K-9 dog, Gauzy.